What's up, everybody? My name's Nick, and tonight's stream is gonna be okay, I guess. So we're gonna have a little bit of different formats, and I will play a little bit of music in the background, and hopefully, there we go. Yeah, it won't be as interrupting as what's going on screen, but I'm pretty sure it'll be too much information all at once. So at any given time, I may have to break away from what I'm doing, but hopefully it won't be much of a problem. Also, what's this? Thank you, Luna Mills, for following me on Twitch. I really appreciate it. I love your streams. I think they're fantastic. And I really love the one you had today with Doom, which I have, but I haven't played, so it was really fun to see you play it. Hopefully I'll love to see you come and catch my streams at some point, or catch the recordings of it. So thank you so much. It's good to see you though. I haven't seen you in such a long time. So I'm gonna try to keep the chat looking at that. So what's kind of going on. I got like a weird, kind of like a weird setup, kind of weird. Not that great, right? So we'll see how that goes. We need to monitor the goodness that's happening. So tonight we're just gonna do some more Destiny 2, but we're just gonna mess around. We're not gonna really do too much. I mean, I may go do some campaign stuff, but I really want to get Strand out of the way because I heard it's pretty baller in PvP. So that'd be kind of fun too. Maybe we'll do some other things too, because I know those are things that have been missing as well. So we'll have fun with that and all that glorious things. Hopefully I didn't give away too much information with all this, what I just showed you on this laptop, but from what I can tell, there really isn't anything like fantastically showing. So anyway, so with that, let's go ahead and jump into game and see where we can go with this. So it was probably gonna be a little bit longer of a stream. Ooh, as you can tell, I got some else going on here. I got like this campaign going. I got like this one over here. I guess I need some completeness of weekly bounty to do that. So let's pop in here and see what's going on. I need to level up this guy, because this one is just absolutely bonkers. And everyone is joining, my name's Nick. I go by Markham's Prime, and welcome to my channel. If you're on Facebook, welcome as well. And you can catch this live stream, a recording of it, on YouTube at some point. I think I have another one somewhere, kind of like in a private stash over there on YouTube. I haven't really made a thumbnail for it, so it's not as fantastic. So I try to make the best ones I can. There we go. Let's see what's going on.
Ready to take on some bounties?
I like to think so.
Took it right up.
Hey. Sweet. Stasis, precision. Defeated. Let's take a look at this loot. See what we get here. Ooh. Okay. Should I? Yeah, I mean, it's. I should. Definitely. Dang, he looks freaking ripped. All right. Let's go ahead. We'll break this one down. Whoa! Thank you. All right. Let's get this one up. There we go. I might run out. Ooh, yeah, I ran out of there. Okay, so I had this one, which is collecting and where power causes you to gain one temporary armor charge. What's this one? This is collected on. Okay. Oh, kind of the same almost. Bring a band shield with the matching damage type grants you armor charge. The energy when you cause damage with a melee. Oh, you know what? I'm not really sure where to go with this. Grant class ability every time you. All right, let's do that, and then we'll do this one. Maybe that one? Where are we sitting at? Okay. And then we're gonna get this colored. Which one did I use? Was it this one? Yeah, that looks cool. Alright, let's go this one. This one. And one more. Okay. What's this one? Increase your armor number of stacks by one. And this one is... Okay. Alright. When your shield becomes broken, then you gain damage reduction. Yeah, okay. And then... What's this one? Reduces flinch. You know, we'll throw some of that on there too. Oh, wait. This one? Yeah. Crazy looking. Yeah, looks cool. I like that. All right. Let's try not to fall to our deaths this time. Oh. Oh, you know what? Did I have anything?
Ready to take on some baddies?
Sure. Stasis?
Done and done.
Precision. This is, Vex Combat's got the most, okay, additional. And then... Rapidly defeat combatants in groups of two or more with fusion rifles, bows, grenade launchers, and rocket launchers. I will do my best, sir. Okay. Alright. What's the quest? No time left. Oop, wrong one. No time left. Look at that. Recommend power, just the money. Alright, here we go. Whoa. Noise. And this time, I am not gonna fly over the edge when I summon my sparrow. That would be just silly, wouldn't it? I'm still getting over this cough, man.
Callus encroaches upon the Veil. The activation of the radial mast is imminent.
The Veil is compromised. The Amuna will fall. Then all of Sol will follow.
Strand will be our edge against Callus. The Guardian is ready to wield it. What? I think.
Rohan and I are with you. This is our city.
The Shadow Legion are honorless cowards. They shall share Callus's grave. Oh.
Oh, hey. sense, but...
Okay. It's that suppression field again. We can't use all of our power.
Go closer to it. I have a hypothesis.
There we go. Alright. What do you want to do?
That device is of pyramid origin. Built to suppress our powers. Our known powers. Kallus is not prepared for Strand. Use it to overcome their suppression field.
Scanning the area of the Strand now.
You okay?
Strand readings are higher than they've ever been.
Really?
Your trainings prepared you for this. Strand flows through you as it flows through everything.
Beat it.
So you just... you're supposed to try it. Okay. Hoping not to die this evening. All right.
Hey, Guardian. I got my hands on some schematics for Terran toys. Thought I'd put the replicator to good use.
Crap.
landing zone's clear. What were these, Terran toys you mentioned?
Something called a drink tank. Looks like fun.
You stole those schematics from my files, didn't you?
Information wants to be free.
Shadow Legion's position is heavily fortified. We're blocked as well.
Take out their fuel cells and clear a path to the radial mast.
I'm counting on you, Guardian. I'll need backup with Nimbus out of the fight.
And keeping Kallus' reinforcements at bay for now. But it won't hold forever.
Rohan and the Guardian are on the way.
We're running out of time.
Stuff here? Can we do that? No. Okay. I'm going the right way, so I gotta keep going up. Oh, Okay, so there's two suppression fields. Stuck? Oh my gosh, I just got stuck. Okay. Nope, can't do that. Can I push it? Let me try to burn it. Oh, I should have done that. Fine. Totally goofed it. Hold on. Can I go back this way? Can I summon? I can. Can I summon? Nope. Okay. You put yourself in a pickle there, didn't you? Oh, man. Ah. Maybe that did something. Oh, yeah. Hey, how's that? Get out of my way. Uh-oh. Am I stuck? Am I stuck, like, again? Ooh, it's really slow. Oh, there we go. I think I was slow. Okay, there we go. We're back. Back in business.
Back in business.
How close are you to the radio man?
Almost there. Remember, the radio mast must be stopped before it forges a connection with the Veil.
See the Veil's enclosure.
I'm pinned down here! Can't make it to you! Too many of these damn things! Lightbearer and I can handle this. Stay alive, Nimbus.
Thank you. So, oh, okay, so go here.
This way's a dead end.
No path forward. And we'll have to make our own.
Okay. Ooh, man, he wrecked this place. Alright, hold on. What's this looking like? Okay, let me up this guy here. Sweet. Up my guy here. There we go. Where'd he go?
If the radio mast links with the Veil, it's all over. You and Rohan are our only hope.
Yes, thank you for reminding me. All right, let's see if we can do this. Okay, and up. And down.
Deter it for so long. There must be a way to destroy it.
Guardian, as long as I can hold the line, the radio mast can't create the link. Find a way to destroy it. Hurry!
No. Let's see what happens. Thank you. All right, let's see here. What am I doing wrong? Probably a whole bunch of things. Probably a whole bunch of things. What does my inventory look like? Not good. All right. Here we go. Try again.
Guardian, as long as I can hold the line, the radial mass can't create the link. Find a way to destroy it. Hurry!
So how do I deal with this?
Thank you.
mass cannot be destroyed with conventional weapons. But like before, perhaps they didn't account for strength.
Strand to overcome the force field.
Yes, I noticed. Oh, look there. Oh, shoot, shoot. I'll try to go back down.
Give me some time to expose its weak point. When I give you the signal, use your strand.
Oh, shoot, then. Intensely creepy. Jeez, well, that was a bit crazy. All right, let's head back. Where are we going? Okay, because we're going back to the top. Then we'll check our bounties and go from there and see how we went, how we did. I think we completed two of them, so let's see. There's two of the precision hits. Yeah, go see Nimbus.
Big guns are big.
23.
Thanks for the drive.
When we take on this job, get the Augs and everything, the clock starts ticking. 10 years may not seem like a lot, especially to you, but it's well spent. It's worth it. I can't think of a single Strider that went before their expiration date. We've got way bigger problems right now. We need to get Neomuna's defenses working again. I've got reports of Shadow Legion attempting to get up close and personal with the Faxnet. I have absolutely no idea why, apart from the breathtaking views this time of axial tilt. But we're not waiting around to find out. That sounds like a good plan, right? It's what he would have. No, that doesn't matter. You and I are gonna see this through. Ready when you are.
Okie dokie. Oop, I gotta make room for that. Yeah, I'll do this one. This is like a sniper. Oop, I got more stuff. Two. Okay. Ooh. Okay, sniper rifle. Drop that one. This one is a what? A hunter rifle? Okay, hold on to that one for right now. Get rid of this one. And we will get rid of this one. Okay. I'm gonna get this one. Get that one. And we got a whole bunch of here to go over. Ooh, yeah, okay. All right, now let's pop over. Hypernick. Right, okay, strike. Get that stuff. Ooh, got a shader. And let's go and see our other guy. You know, funny, I was actually, excuse me. I was playing this earlier on in the week with my hunter, and I found it extremely difficult. It was just wild. I kept resurrecting like all the time. Of course, with the Titan, it's not so much, but it's probably because of it's a Titan, I guess.
Seeing Nimbus right now reminds me how difficult it was to move on after my losses. My pain was always secondary. I felt that pain deeply when I lost Saint. But I channeled it into bringing him back to me. I couldn't bring Sagira back. But our pain is a reminder. We are still breathing, still fighting.
Hmm. Okay, next.
The Neo-Muni are a tenacious people. Rohan met his end with honor. He'd be given funeral rites of the highest distinction had he been Cabal. The war is not over. Kallus has failed in the eyes of his master. And knowing him, he's about to unleash his barbarity like a cornered war beast.
Oof. Okie dokie. Okay, I think we spoke to him already. So this one is... where's another one? Oh, okay, no, there's that one. Alright. So there's a strike next day. Hmm. Okay.
Hey! Took right up!
Oop. Nice.
Now that you're here, the Vex won't know what hit him.
Okay. All right. Scout rifle. Okay. What is the next step here? Okay. Hypernet current. Enter the Vex network to reactivate the city's defenses. Recommended power 1730. What are we rolling at? 1714. Let me see here. We can't really get anything from the tower, can we, to like upgrade? Let's take a look. Oh, hi. Okay. Trip. Hold on. Well, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. My daughter came down. She was sleeping with grandma for a little bit there and then decided that she wanted to go back to her bed. So I had to walk her back to her bed. But she's good though, she's good.
Yep.
Oh, I have to get rank 7. I'm rank 4. Oh. Well, there was one way of doing it. Well, I guess the other one is just to get it done. Ah. Boo.
We'll be watching. Stocks always change.
I mean, it's recommended. Doesn't mean I can't do it. Let's see, what other... If I... No, still short. Oh? Yeah, well, carrying a sniper's not really ideal. Well, what's this? Oh, grenade launcher. Oh, this one up. Excuse me. What add on this one?
They're only going to dig
and kickstart and finisher.
We should hit them now.
Okay. And this one is. You gain a bonus recovery when you have a grenade. Okay. No, I'm gonna do that. Man, this enhancement cores are just falling from the heavens, man. Sheesh. Yeah, well. Okay. D17. There's not much I can do. And this will just be not ideal. I get 5 close. Oh, those are special weapon things too. Maybe I can get away with it. I guess what's gonna have to happen is I'm gonna have to just start grinding. Not something I was thinking about doing.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
Okay. Poopers. Well, how close I got to... Oh, I got a while to go. Okay. You know what? if I can do it, I think I can. It's recommended. Does it mean that it? Oh, you know what? Hold on. Am I gonna be teamed up with 2 other people? Yes. Okay. Okay. So it's possible. It's possible. and then whatever drops from it, maybe I can level up. Hopefully I can get to 1730.
Guardian, my forces report that Shadow Legion units are shifting their attention to the Cloud Arc.
That's likely why Neomuna's defense systems are reading offline, but I bet those Vex pumps are also poking too close to the city's internals.
Let us hope your technology continues to be resilient. This shift likely means Kallus is attempting a different approach.
There we go. It's working. It's working.
Taken Blight? The Shadow Legion are forcing Taken into that Vex pocket.
The VexNet uses similar gateways as the Cloud Arc, which means they could infiltrate the network and gain access to the Veil.
Taken are relentless, especially under the Witness's control. We need to get in there and stop them.
Clammy Cloud Arc citizens. screams, weird voices, nightmares, you name it. The Cloud Arc is built on the energy field produced by the Vale. It's resilient, but not impenetrable. A back door wouldn't be impossible. Hopefully, getting rid of whatever is at the center of this will shake all that weirdness out of the system too.
You shoot that?
Hopefully.
Got to be a way to destroy these blights. We can't let more of them form. Just hope it's stable.
Finally.
What? What was that?
Such a fragile space. This will do.
Don't like that sound that little bit. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. Yeah. I don't think he's going fast enough. Oh, I think he... Since it's not lined up, I'm going to have to jump off to actually land this, or at an angle. Okay. Okay, it's working. It's got to angle it right.
So much. Pain and fear within the darkness here. So satisfying. I will consume it once more.
Did you both hear that? Was that the voice the citizens have been mentioning?
This is far too similar to the nightmares we encountered on the Leviathan. We will need to confront this, but for now we need to locate the access point. And stop any attempts to weaken the Veil.
Probably just gonna get in the way.
Oh,
There we go.
The access point. Let's get rid of that Taken before it opens a path into the Cloud Arc.
Thank you.
City Guardian. We must finish our preparations to ensure Kallus's defeat.
Yeah.
Prison in between. It will shatter. But I need power. I am pain. I am terror. I am Nesorak.
Okay. Any goodies? That's a long, long way to get out of here. Nope, that's what we got. Nothing really special. What's down here? Defeat powerful command with a void weapon has a chance to regenerate heavy ammo. Meet your teammates. Firebolt grenades. Fly more scorch stacks. Weapons with minimal deed. And whoa, who should we? Oh, they're just goofing. Alright. Okay. Where are we? Rapid final blows with a strand weapon grant your weapon unrivaling rounds with a longer duration near allies. When you are a member of a fire team, stuns or defeat the champion, you gain energy for at least charged strand abilities. Okay, so that kind of like benefits more of that. All right, well, anyway. What do we got? Scout rifle, okay.
Hey, Guardian, got news from the Cloud Ark. Citizens say they're experiencing some kind of psychostatic tremors. I've locked onto the source nearby. Think it's Shadow Legion. Do me a favor and check it out.
Yeah, I just shoot him. Purify. Oh.
the Legion, so keep it up.
Saying. Barrels on fire. Alright, anyway, let's escape to the tower. Oh my gosh, that was so bad. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Guardian! I hope you're feeling a little more confident with Strand. Sure sounds like Osiris is. Earlier I asked him how things were going with the green strings, just to mess with him. But after correcting me, he started explaining more of his theories, in great detail, and a lot of proper nouns got thrown around. So I zoned out for most of it, but he sure sounded excited, and that's what counts. When I tuned back in, he was talking about how you and him still gotta figure out how to actually master Strand. I think Rohan would have agreed, and so do I. Not because he's dead, and I automatically agree with a dead guy, although it's not like he's really in a position to argue, am I right? I, Cloud Strider Dara Danu of Neomuna, genuinely think it's a good idea.
Okay. Headlong mission. Okay. Yeah, oh, nice. Conveniently right there. Wrong one. Oh, that's right. I didn't pick up something. Nice. Ooh, okay. Yeah, we'll get rid of you. A lot of snipers. All right. Oh, something's here. Oh, nothing's there. Never mind.
I hear the coders are real curious about you, Exo. Something about seeing if your processors are compatible with the Cloud Arc.
Interesting.
Oh, I wish the Thrillodrome was still running.
What's this one? Really improves the weapon. Improves the benefits provided by a noble deed. Yeah, I gotta go through all these later, I guess. Okay. Anything closer? Nope. Did you? Got a while there. Well, doesn't mean we can't do it. Okay. What to next? What time is it? Okay. Oh, you know what? Me. Where?
Blah.
Wait, what's this over here? Oh, okay. Okay, anyway, let's do. This one still needs to do stuff with that. There's this one here. Oh, 1740. Okay. Let's do something else for a little bit here. Let's change it up a bit. All right. Now we've done that. Let's see here, 1600. There's something here. Oh yeah, let's pop over here real quick because I think that I just forgot to pick something up. You know, like generally, I'm like I have no idea what I'm doing now. But that's okay. I'll figure it out. Deep sight upgrade 3. Oh, well, yeah. Not really interested in that. Well, I could do some Crucible. Or my favorite, Dares of Eternity.
Let's give the big guy some space, yeah? He's been through a lot, what with dying. So, let him, you know, just let him get some rest.
Yeah, I'll change it a bit. Here is just so low level right now, and I got snipers at the yin yang. What was this one? The scout? We can do that one. And then do that one. Okay. Let's see what happens here.
Entropic Equine believes you will participate in any challenge if the price is right on tonight's Dares of Eternity.
Thank you.
other team joining us tonight.
Yeah.
What do we got? The scorn?
Put all four of your hands together for the fallen. Zany Dares of Eternity obstacle course.
Oh boy. Oh, I never merely make this. Oh, I did. I did make it this time. Whoa.
Blade and Tusk of the Cabal.
Ooh.
Desires further proof of your abilities.
Truly. That's crazy. Ooh, strange coins and a treasure key.
Your final opponent awaits behind one of these doors. Which shall you choose? Odds were not in your favor tonight.
There we go. Okay. Excuse me.
The infinite steed places timeless Vex before you.
Oops.
See you on the other side.
Avoid those things. Champion.
Okay. Cool.
The horse bestows power upon you.
Get any more of that power?
Oh, here we go.
Yes, champion. You are victorious. We hope you enjoy your magic. The Super Temporal Horse and I will perceive you next time on Dares of Eternity. Good night.
I love this. I love it. I love it. Love Dares of Eternity. Nice. Oh, 90 kills, got 100 kills. Okay. It's not too bad. I got a journey thing? What did I do? Anniversary pose. That's funny. I have not been really playing this game so much to like do things. Oh, not that one. Get cool stuff. All right. Go back to the tower for a minute. Oh. Grab some water. If you guys are tuning in, my name's Nick and I go to Markimus Prime. And you guys are just hanging out with me, just messing around on Destiny 2 tonight. You can catch me on Facebook, my Facebook page on Facebook, Markimus Prime. You can also catch me, excuse me, on Instagram as Markimus Prime and on YouTube. And we're gonna have to clear all this.
Searching.
All these other weapons out of here. Look at this. I'll do this one too.
Hi there. Acknowledged.
Only two. Oh, like a. Okay, one's like a rocket launcher, a grenade launcher. Yep, grenade launcher and a pink cannon. So there's quite a bit of good stuff here. We just have to sort it all out. Ooh, big time too. Oh yeah.
Ready?
Oh boy, I want to.
Eberbus isn't just
bit of upgrade modules here.
It's a problem.
Oops. Do I have? Oh, I got one. It's up the main weapon here. Do I have one? Yep. Here we go. That's better. Yeah. I'm gonna have to work on getting those upgrade modules.
You don't look too banged up.
So for you though, I'm going to get to rank 7. I'm rank 4. And I guess the way to get there is through this stuff. I don't feel like doing that right now. Oop. And I got something cool here. Oh. No Gardens on Island, but this comes close. That's cool. Alright. So that proved to give us some cool stuff. So let's go to Zura's treasure hoard and see if we can open anything cool.
I am an agent of the Nine.
Nothing really here. Oh, but there's stuff here. Collect orbs of power and dares of eternity. Yeah. The champions. If he combines with weapons, kinetic slot. Okay. If he combines with void damage and dares of eternity. Yeah. And then there's something random.
One. It was never mine.
There we go.
To cause you harm.
We've got a shotgun. Ooh, we got something else. And a sword.
I was told to come here and wait.
And another battle rifle.
I do not know what I am waiting for.
Is there anything here I can... You got for me, horse. Okay. Sweet. Ooh, how'd I get that one? Okay. Which is dead man alive. Okay. Alright. No, I didn't get anything else here. Nope. Okay.
My emotions are not wholly under my control, but it is different for you.
Oh. Oh, but I just only, we'll get rid of that one. Get rid of you, make some space, get rid of you. And get rid of you. We can make some space here.
If you are here, it means the Nine are not done with you yet.
Man. Wait. This is the same thing, I guess, right? Internal capacitors. Handling is 100. 23, 55, 64, 73.
I return to the tower to find it empty.
I wonder. We upgrade it. Which I don't think I have all the mats for it, though.
Yours is a lonely existence.
Yeah. Not good.
You will not find the Nine that way. They will find you.
It's fine. Yeah, it's fine. We just got something better. Okay, so shotgun. Rip this guy. I really want to upgrade these up here. Alright, well. Okay. Oop. Ooh. It's a weird looking helm.
Do not be alarmed.
Got some goodies here. Another key. Oop. Ah, I hit the wrong button. Got a tracer rifle. Okay.
There is a door in the woods. It is opening.
That is a weird looking helmet. Oh, but the intellect's up on it. It's up it here.
I think you have terrible need of my gifts.
What do I have on the other one? Radiant light. One of wisdom and powerful friends. How many? Oh, I want to go up to 9 on that one. Okay. You know what? No, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait on that. Because I can, if I get an upgrade module, I'll just upgrade this one and just do stuff with that.
I do mean to explain, but every time I try, I lose the thread.
Let's try to avoid. And let's. Oh. Oh, that's right. I got all this. Okay. Nope, wrong one. Dears of Eternity.
The transgalactic horse reaches through the cosmos to offer you cash and fantastic prizes on tonight's Dares of Eternity.
Horse. My controller jack seems to malfunction. Let's see. Is it working out? Maybe. Oh! Ah, we're back in business.
Excitement and prizes await you beyond the demented dares of eternity obstacle course. Demands more from you. I must oblige.
Really? Thank you. see them. Okay. Give me crystals. They all have to come down. Oh, I guess we got it.
Final opponent awaits behind one of these doors. Which shall you choose?
They're both cowboy hats.
What a shame. The odds were not to your favor tonight.
The
infinite steed places timeless Vex before you. See you on the other side. We hope you enjoy your lavish winnings. The Super Temporal Horse and I will perceive you next time on Dares of Eternity. Good night.
About 15 minutes to do that? Okay. Not bad. Oh, I'm thoughtful. Okay. Nice. Alright, did I get cool? Oh. Defiant Ingram. Where that could be. We'll check that out in a second. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Man, it's Thursday, but it sure feels like a Tuesday. Hope everyone's having a pretty good time watching up to this point. It's about a few hours and 18 minutes into the game, into the stream. If you're just joining, my name's Nick. I go with Mark Miss Prime. And I hope that you have any plans for this weekend.
Checking.
I'm probably not sure what I'm doing. So can he
open up? A barter is warranted.
No, he can't.
I always say.
Let's check it out. Nope, I guess the Ingram is something else. Oops, wrong one. Okay. Oh. 39. Not bad. Machine gun. We got
recording data is easy, but recording data that can only be opened by those you allow to.
Got a, quite a now bit of things here. Let's see here. Oh, that do everything. What's this? What is this here? Three champions, and then void damage. So I think I got one more go. One more go in me. There. Another. Ooh, it's too high for. Excuse me. That's too high for me.
Fenchurch does the
exploring. I'll do one more dares. I think that's the. I make the deal. Need some good loot. That'd probably be a stopping point for me tonight. So before we go, let me know how having different music playing in the background works for you. Does it make it a little bit easier to stomach what I'm doing, or is it? Or do you prefer just having just whatever the music is for the game music? I mean, either one, I don't really mind. I think it's really cool. I've seen a couple of streamers do that where they play like stuff in the background. So it's be kind of cool to be okay with that. I'll keep going. If not, want to hear something else, let me know. Yeah, hit me up in the comments. Wanted to. It's a pretty high end helm. At least power wise, they get as high as they can. Okay.
Coming to you live from a fractured reality. Where time itself has no meaning. It's Dares of Eternity.
Almost. Can I do it? There we go. Hopefully my controller won't go nuts. Can you get a charge?
Give the wheel a spin, and the great steed will bring out your opponents.
Back to the other ones again.
We save the last to the fallen.
You're crazy on the weapon stuff here.
Damn, there you go.
get all
the horse demands more from you. I must oblige. Prizes await you beyond the demented dares of eternity obstacle course.
I am not gonna. There we go.
From a churning pool of radiolaria come the Vex. Demands more from you. I must oblige.
Yeah, I'm here. Okay. Oh, that's right. We get this toy. No, it's true. someone dropped a... Try a different one.
The infinite steed places timeless specs before you.
Oh no.
See you on the other side.
I made a bad choice. Oh. I couldn't get fast enough to charge my jump. So unfortunately, now I gotta like work for it.
The stars. Thank you for joining us tonight on Dares of Eternity.
Yay.
Good night, sir.
Hmm. Joybringer. Hey, nice. Ah, hysterical. Oh, I think that's gonna be enough for me tonight, guys. Whoa, it's getting late. But I didn't want to like stream for at least 2 hours. I was gonna do it for 4 actually, but oh, I started a bit later than I thought. Blah. Let's go back. Oh wait, did we get everything? Oh, it's the higher class one. Pardon me.
Bring gifts of the Nine.
Why, thank you,
gifts
sir.
You sorely need.
Yes, I guess I do.
Until we speak again.
Another shotgun. Another shotgun. Ooh, and a grenade launcher. Cool. Did I get anything? No, that's right. I need a key for all this stuff. That's right. Nope. Okay, that's fine.
I think it is very possible that I am here to help you.
Wow. What's this? Oh, it's a sidearm.
I come.
Wow, they're from 1719 coming on to, or no, 1700 to. Of 35 points, in a sense.
The Nine are forever
That's cool.
changed.
Oh, my goodness. All right. Yes, change scene here. Oh my goodness. Taking a while to load. Here it goes. Oh goodness. Well, guys, thanks for watching tonight. I know it's carried over quite a bit for my normal format of just like an hour or so, but I guess it's given a pretty cool opportunity here. And thank you, Luna Mills, for becoming my 30th follower on Twitch. I actually now am, it's a milestone for me. Thank you so much. And I look forward to your streams too. So I want to thank everyone for watching. And if you like anything else, you know, hit me up in the comments, you know, send a message. You can hit me up on Facebook. You can hit me up on Instagram as well. And I'll be posting this, this very long game go on YouTube in probably a couple of days, maybe by tomorrow. If you like anything, hit me in the comments. Let me know what you see, anything else. And thanks for watching. And if you like the music, you know, I think those, let's see if that worked out and make it a little bit more palatable, you know, obviously let me know too. And if you're listening to anything else, hit me in the comments also. But until then, I hope you guys have a wonderful night. Take care of yourselves. And, well, we'll see you next time. So thank you so much. See ya.